Persistent you are. You've earned your reputation as the strongest of the Uchiha. I suppose I must force an opportunity upon you. That's one down.
This happened.
Get him. He couldn't have gone too far after all.
Yes, sir.
Something didn't feel right, so I came back.
Glad you did. Sorry for the trouble. The Foundation is involved. Unfortunately, it seems like there's no way to stop the Uchiha's coup. If internal warfare breaks out in the Leaf, the neighboring countries will invade, and war will begin. I was planning on using Kotoa Matsukami to stop the coup, but Danzo took my right eye. He didn't trust what I was trying to do, and he will resort to anything to protect the Hidden Leaf Village. They'll probably come after my left eye, too. Before that happens, I want you to have it. Trust. Protect the village and the Uchiha name as well.
That eye.
isn't the only thing that I need to give you. I'm going to give you a new power, too. The Mangekyo Sharingan.
Shisui, you can't.
I'm not going to last long anyway. Take it as a gift, my dying wish. What's with that look of yours? Even like this, I can still see your face easily, you know. A worried expression just doesn't look good on you. You must always remain calm, my friend. That's what Itachi Uchiha is. I'm positive you can do this. So don't worry. You'll be fine. Forced to walk down a long, dark path, one that's filled with pain and suffering. I have to apologize that I can't be with you through it all. Still, I hope you don't falter from your path and keep moving forward as a leaf ninja. I believe in you. That is why I'm able to ask you to carry my will and the Mangekyo. Thank you for everything. I guess this is the end of the road for me, but this will pave a new way for you and give you new power. Well, Itachi, now the time has come. Make a new way for yourself with your own hands. You can do it. I know you can. See you, friend. I leave the rest to you.
Rest in peace, Shisui. I will carry on your will. I will move forward, believing in the path I choose for myself. That will lead to the future of the village. It will save my younger brother and the Uchiha. For that, I will walk in darkness with these eyes.